Hey guys, welcome back to another video. It's Blake here, and today we're gonna play Road to Granbys. Now, I've never played this game before, I've just seen it. So it's gonna be experience. I guess this game looks pretty funny. I mean, you can see here why you can grab like every single bit of the car. So, can I just grab this? But yes, okay, this is just extra weight. Don't need this. Get off. Boom. Got like the force of Yoda or something. There you go. Give. Okay. Put it here. Oh. Here. Okay, so use a spinny wheel thing to flip your car. Looks maybe like a gyro, I think. And then potato engine or fishbowl to start. And fuel. Wait, no, both of those and fuel. Okay, how am I supposed to find both of them? Okay, I don't know what down here is. Stick. Leg. Why is there a leg? Writing stuff? I didn't. That's probably a game pass. Guns and WMD pack. This weapons, murder, and destruction pack, probably, I would say. Well, I'm going back up. Or not. Am I too chubby to go back up? Sea fly. Oh, there you go. Let me up. Okay. Let me check the boot first. Oh, I can fit in my own boot. Oh no. Hey, where are you going? Oh, I have a gun. Okay, wait. Let's check the trunk. Fishbowl. Oh yeah, we have a fishbowl. Spring juice. Okay, we need fuel. Is that working? How do I, like, kind of use it? Work. Do I just drop it in here and it works? I have technical difficulties. Trying to figure out how to fuel it. Wait, let me read this thing again. Your car needs these two and fuel. I've already got those two and fuel. So where do I put the fuel? Just shove it in there. Like, I mean, I think this thing did go up a bit. Oh, I just grabbed the engine. I want my engine back. Wait, I'm not sure what this actually is. Spring juice. Well, I'll just keep that in there. Hopefully it runs. If it doesn't, then well, I don't know. I'm gonna take my pipe and I'm gonna get started. Can I take two at once? Yes. Okay. Got a pipe. And I've got a leg. I'm not afraid to use it. I'll shove the pipe on here. Shove the leg right here. See, now people know I'm dangerous. So I've got a leg on the front of my car. Oh, can't forget to take the gun in case any intruders come in. Give me the magazine. Okay, I'll just have it. Oh, you have to load it. Okay, here. Where should I put it? Put it right here. Okay, get in. I need to open it. Is my thing going up still? I did put the thing in there. Okay. Pretty sure this game's physics. You don't actually need to fuel up yourself, so let's get started. Yes. Really far, okay. start riding to Granby's house. But first, on the way, maybe encounter some intruders. Encounter intruders, that makes no sense, but I'm going to find some other people. You know, me and my trusty old gun. What is that music? I'm so gonna get copyright claimed. If I get copyright claimed, then I don't know. Turn down my music. Okay. Oh, now I'm gonna come over here. He's got a music playing truck. Well, why is his car in bits? I mean, I'll take the gyro. Bye bye. Here you go. I think I can use that when I'm on the steering wheel. Let's put it here. And this guy does not know what he's really doing, I guess. Take the fuel. Boom. That doesn't have anything in it. Whoops. This is just like loot crate on the floor. Something, someone like smashed their car. Oh, there he is. I've got a nice, okay. Okay, I've got, I'm red. Hey, hey you. Yeah, you. Look, I've got a gun. Come at me. Come at me. Oh. He just ragdolled. Oh. Oh god. Hey. Hello. How you doing? Nice car you got. You're not really doing anything. Can I have your gas, please? I would like to have your gas. See, I'm an intruder. I'm gonna take your gas. Okay, he's just sleeping. I'm just gonna come over here. Put my gun back down. Get another gun. Where can I, like, put this in that gun? Boom, it's loaded. I got two loaded guns. I can dual wield. Wait. Yes! I'm dual wielding. Okay. If anyone comes, I got my dual wielding guns. Did that rhyme? I'm pretty sure it does. Okay, let's go. This guy's not worth anything. I'm going away. See you later. Check out the other neighbors. There's no one here. Okay. Driving. We're gonna need to get some more gas, I guess, on the way, so. Need to find some other people. Or other things. This game is kind of mysterious. I don't think, like, any people or many people have actually found road, like, the actual Granby's house. Maybe Granby herself, I don't know. It's all kind of a mysterious secret. Oh, there's someone over here, I'm pretty sure. Beep beep. I'm just seeing things, there's no one here. Or maybe there is, maybe they're downstairs, I don't know. Yeah. Okay, no one here. What's this? No, another no one. Okay, well, just gonna go down the road, I guess. I did follow the sign. There is a stranded car? What is that creature on top of that? What are you doing? What are you doing? You're taking your car apart. I'm right here, you know. What is this? It's a dying person. I did not. Hey. I'm trying to shoot you. Die. I'll take my guns, you know. Just gonna put them back. I'm not sure how to use my guns. I've loaded them, but okay. There you go. What are you doing? Just steal my engine. You did. Well, no, you didn't. Oh God! That's a rocket launcher. I'm dead. Jesus. Okay. So that's that. Pretty sure that's that. He's picking me up. Okay. Look. I never knew that. Okay, well, now I'm exploded. I'm gonna go into the light. Wait, let me check. Let me check this out. I'll link the game in the description. Let me see. Yeah, it's definitely the WMD pack because there's a rocket launcher in there. Okay. It's fine. Just kind of had a little accident. I wonder why there's a fish here. Okay. Just gonna... Why is it... It has less fuel. Sad. Okay, close. Oh God, I'm stuck. I'm not sure how to use a gun. Put the magazine... Boom. That just drops it, so... It's not click. Oh, it's Q to use it. Okay. Oh, ragdoll to ragdoll. I thought you can reload. What's down there? That's probably the basement. I am going to... put my gun here instead. So look, any intruders come by, it automatically fires, even though that's not the case. Still, it's gonna look cool. Trunk. Yeah, I'll just have that open for aerodynamics. Green block. Don't know why that's there. But it is. And then my pipe. My leg. Wait, leg pipe? Leg pipe. This is not a normal stick anymore. This is a leg pipe. What happens if I was to do this? Aha! See? I have like a spear on the front of my car. And yeah, again, I don't need any of these. Because people could just hop on my car. Okay, coming in. And then opening the open button. And we're off. Okay. So I've got my leg now, so I feel like more protected. It's like a boundary. So kind of so I don't fall out of the car. I don't really have a seatbelt. Let's go back to this guy's house. I know how to shoot now. So you better be worried. But I don't know how to get out of my car. Okay. Get my gun. He went back inside. Well. Just. Give me this, because this will probably come in handy. So this is the guy that I can stock up. I did not want to do that. Hey. Yeah, you. Haha. I've got a gun. Haha. I got him. Ah. He's a real... Okay, he's stuck there. Oh, I can steal his teeth. Yes. Makes no sense, but yes. Shake him out of him. Shake the teeth out of him. Come on. Give me all your teeth. It's a robbery. I think he only dropped one teeth. Sad. But he has a gun. And oh, he has a potato engine that I'm gonna steal. Oh god! Shooting him. He just rammed into my car. It's the same person that came back. He just rammed back. Maybe he should come with a gun next time. I'm not trying to give him advice, but I mean, I've got quite a lot of HP. I feel like I'm gonna steal. Right, I took out the potato engine. And there's a bacon boy. Bacon hair. Oh, he's got a gun. Dang. Tricked him. Oh, God. Oh, no. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. I'll steal his car. Maybe a replacement. Okay, he's shooting me. No, my teeth. No, my teeth. I lost all my teeth. Well, and yep, I'm gone again. What's that for? Oh. What is this? Oh, the further I travel, the more stuff I can get, I guess. So the people, all you can get, like, buy this stuff. The more you go, mounted oh, RPG, okay. That's how I exploded. It's pretty cool, you can buy all this stuff. I don't have any monies, so yeah. Yeah, I think I'm gonna end off here. I mean, I've tried to go far. If you want, I can try and go farther. I mean, I didn't really try to go that far. I mean, okay, I'm just gonna. Yeah, wait, I need fuel. What I'm gonna do, I'm just gonna shove fuel in here, and I'm just gonna go as far as I can. And then if I stop or something, then I'll end the video there. So, does actually work. Yep. Open. Just get the seatbelt. Okay. Go. So it's this way to Granby's Road. Granby's house. I mean, someone take a shortcut, a slight shortcut here. Everyone just crowding up at that poor guy's house. Okay, over here. Oh god. Okay. Can't blame me, I'm not the best at driving, okay? Got my driving license, yes. Yet. So, just gonna drive as well as I can down the road. Unless a dodgy house comes up, and then I'll just like drive past. I mean, it's not a dodgy house, but I'm just gonna drive past this shortcut. Oh, there's people over there. Oh, I'm gonna go past really fast. Yeah. Okay. I don't know how far we've gone. Traveled 3 miles this trip. Total 39 miles. Probably most of that was walking, to be honest. Guy with a cube or something. Don't know how it records like this whole trip. Like this, like one trip, because What if I like stole my car or something? Does it still record that? Or like how long I've been in my car? And how far I went? So, I don't know. I traveled 5 miles, okay. Don't know when it's gonna be different. Like, oh, it's just the end of the road here. Don't know what that means. Just gonna keep on going forwards, I guess. What? I see something. I see like trees. Hold on. What's that? What is that? Wait, there's something. I see like a house over here. There's another road that appears, but what is this house? Okay, there's the road that appears back, but like what? Right. Did not just crash totally. What is this? Hello? Are supposed to spawn here and I can pick them up for loot crate? Or is there just a little small wooden block right here? Hello? Wooden block. That's mysterious because I don't know what it is. It looks like some sort of storage container, like shed. Okay, taking a shortcut again. I don't want to go across that whole road because, like, why would I? Just gonna go the faster route. That's the same thing. Okay, coming across onto the actual road. And oh god, what is this? Do I have enough gas? Hopefully, I do. Just goes like up vertically. Not vertically, but quite the ramp here. Okay. Oh, we're in the sand area now. Well, yeah, that explains a lot. I just go up here, oh, sand happens. What is this? And I know I wasn't going to really stop on the way, but I've explored a new area. And there's a thruster. Delayer. What even is this stuff? Splitter? Oh no. Pressure plate. Anchorer. Rope that leads to another rope. Oh, we'll use this definitely. For support. Give me the other side. Give me. Oh god, I just dropped it. Okay. Here. There you go. That's perfect. I do kind of want the thruster. Remote button. Remote control. I'll take some of the stuff. I'll definitely take some of the stuff. This looks like a radio, even though it's not. Connector. Just shovel, Quenza. Cool stuff on here. To move this, or can I just like move the actual thing? I just give me, put it on the thing. I want my delayer as well. Boom. Okay. Now I'll get the thruster. And then shove it in the front. That's not gonna work, isn't it? It goes down. Doesn't go sideways for boost. Oh, I can like use it like this. Okay, okay. Got it. Well, if I need a boost, then I can use that. I want to pick up the chair when I'm sitting in it. There you go. Something tells me. Okay. I'll leave that there. Wait, maybe the anchor will just weigh us down actually. Okay. Let's go. All of these things have cowboy hats on. I suppose it's related to flamingo because. I mean, it is in the Wild West, but Flamingo played this game. And these look really cool with it. What is this? Oh my god. Another faster with 0.9, that's not that good. 2 liters. Piston, a jug, a rocking chair, what? Sideways, but it's a rocking chair. What's happening? I need a rocking chair. That's all I can say. Hopefully this won't weigh us down. Because, you know. Oh god. See, the rocking chair doesn't... I never said the rocking chair was the best at working. Oh, wait. Okay, just kicking me off. I'll put this on here. If we go really slow with it, then I'll take it off. But maybe I can use that for something. The balloons will just make me go up. Another thruster. Might as well take the 2 liter one just in case. Okay, 0.9, okay. In case I don't have enough gas sometimes, so I'll just use that one. 8, let me in. 8. I said let me in. Okay. Let's check out the other supply house or whatever it's called. I think I need gas sometimes as well. Okay, what is this? It's a rope. What's this? Pressure plate. What is that? I just picked up. Connector. Okay. A gyro. Yes. Okay, this will be good. It's gonna be good. Helping us if we fall over. Where do I put this? I need to put this rope somewhere else, like to the tire. And then, boom. Okay. So I got that. Let's go onwards. Use this for a bit of boost. Can't really use that one. Okay. Don't know how long it's been. But I'm gonna keep on driving. I keep making rhymes. What has happened over here? Yeah, I'm just gonna say I keep on making rhymes. It's pretty cool. There's someone with a gun shooting. Hello? Anyone there? What is this? Oh, yes. I do say that it does look quite like a turret, and it doesn't look like I can do anything to me because I got a windshield. Okay. So. Hello, turret. I have to be so rude. Oh, that one shoots as well. Oh, God. Oh, God. Yeah, no wonder the other car is blown up like that. I feel like you need to get a lot of teeth, jump out, run as fast as you can inside, and then get something. But I just got flung like a million meters away. I got shot by that thing, and I exploded in my car. So, I mean, that's, yep. Well, that's as far as I can go. This cube has completely devoured the whole bottom. What? Right. That means if anyone bought their game passes, they cannot. Oh, okay, wait. You know. What am I gonna say? It's gonna be a scam for the people who bought game passes. Well, yeah, I'm gonna end off here. Thank you if you watched this far in the video. Give me the shotgun. Give me. Okay, I'm not. So yeah, I'm gonna go now. But I try to pick up stuff without spending Robux. Wait, there's a banjo? Wait, okay, this is gonna be the last bit. What is this? Well, I'm gonna need my music for this tonight. Okay. You guys hear that? It's an absolute like.